I believe the receiving of the Holy Spirit at Pentecost is normal Christianity. And the Holy Spirit is my birthright as a Christian. The Holy Spirit is not an influence or an energy, merely an impersonal kind of something that is power. Jesus speaks of He shall guide you into all truth, makes Him a person. Now Jesus said to His disciples, don't leave Jerusalem until you be endued with power from on high.